Brigadier Harry Foster, who was commander of the 7th Canadian Infantry Brigade that faced off against the 12th SS, was confused by the 12th SS tactics, and he stated, "Enemy flung himself straight against the strongest points and utterly failed to exploit the undoubted weakness of his opponent's position." After the war, Foster presided over the trial of Kurt Meyer, a video which will be linked to at the end that you can check out.